passion isn't what it was, and it's never gonna be it again. Cause we got nothing prepared for what is coming up, when the dollar is the focus of man. And you know our solutions we don't talk about, cause we'd rather talk about ourselves right now. And if we are what's killing us, we take the form of a storm up ahead. So follow me. Well, I've seen that water rising, and it's rising all around. And I've seen those roots, they're ripping, and they ripped out from the ground. And I've seen this world is changing, and it's right in front of our face. There's something happening here in this little human race. It's coming, coming, coming on down, down. It's coming and it's coming on down, down. And the index rise every time around. It's coming and coming on down, down. And we can tear every little thing down. And we will just look around, and you can watch us tear it down. The situation's coming out of this. What matters to us all in the end? And you know, total destruction is on the horizon. If you were standing on the out looking in, then our Congress and President never ever mention it. Can't even figure out same-sex marriages, and why we kill each other every day, and why we kill our earth in every way. It's coming down, and we've got this love inside us, and we've got this hatred too, and we've got this battle raging, and we let the soldiers loose, and we sit and watch and wonder. Possible outcomes. Will what we need deep inside become what we want before? It's coming, coming, coming on down, down. The water will literally rise now. It's coming and it's coming on down, down. And the index rise every time around. It's coming and coming on down, down. And we can tear every little thing down. Just tear it down, down, down now. Tear it right down to the ground. We gonna tear it down, down, down now. Tear it right down to the ground. We gonna tear it down, down, down now. Tear it right down to the ground. We gonna tear it down, down, down now. Tear it right down to the ground. We gonna tear it down.
So Katie, we did this thing even though it was raining. Is this normal weather for this time of year?
Absolutely not. We've had record rainfall this winter. In December, we've had a crazy amount of rain here in South Florida.
I mean, normally this happens in the summertime?
So normally our summer weather.
That's why we were planning this project, because it was pretty dry.
I picked December for the dry season, and it didn't quite hold out like I had planned, but we did the best we could.
So what do you think the kids learned from this?
Well, you know what? What I like about this is not just the science and math, it's also the team building. It's about being leaders and having ownership of their school and their environment and their lives, and showing them that it's not just about a test score, and they're more than that, they're bigger than that. You saw the kids working together, you saw leadership come out, and you saw cooperation. All those things aren't tested on tests.
This is Miami, one of the ground zero locations for climate change. Do you think people are gonna, you know, what do you think of the hourglass as a metaphor?
Well, I'm hoping it sends a message to people. The ones that are doubters, the ones that don't think it's happening, and they can see it. I mean, obviously, right here, you see what's happening in South Florida. It's not good. It's time to open their eyes. I was hoping that they see this and spread the word.
Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. Say they all add up.